So now we want to convert it to a new popularity score with mean 50 and standard deviation 10. So try doing this yourself. What's going to be this person's popularity score if they have 210 Facebook friends? And remember again, our operational definition of popularity is the number of Facebook friends. Though I'm sure this isn't necessarily true.